right?
Yes.
Yes, they should be close to each other as well. So we just coil, 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 coil. Make sure your coils are close to each other. Remember, you want a really strong electromagnet.
Yeah.
So that we are able to attract as much things as possible. Right?
Yes.
Obviously, even your a bit of copper at this side that is going to be attached to your battery, right?
Yes.
And once you've coiled everything up, so this